good people, to Amano Asaki, it's your man Luce. Want to welcome you all back to Do Know. Look, I don't know everything, but I will share what I do know. So, let's talk about wins and losses. It's been said that in this game of life, there are winners and losers, wins and losses. You'll have some proud moments and some moments of regret. I personally think it's all a matter of perspective. It's how you look at it all. Athletes train for hours upon hours to get to one important moment at a time. They're looking for a high score, a home run, a touchdown, that last second, a tick on the clock, all to hear the winner is. But what about the other guy, the opponent, the challenger, the contestant, the loser? Is he or she really a loser? I'd say no. Now, you may not have been the victor in this bout, but you learned something. Take yourself back to the locker room and debrief your performance. Did you do everything you possibly could do? Were you prepared? Did you practice? Did you drill? What would you do different the next time? What could you do the next time to secure the W? Now, apply this to your life. Choose your vibe. That promotion that you didn't get isn't the end of your career. Find out where you need to grow and learn to elevate in your field. That class you failed didn't stop you from being able to learn. Take it again if you have to. Study harder. Note what you missed and don't miss it again. In everything that you do, push for the win. If you don't win, if you don't make it, try and try again. You got this. You are a winner, not a loser. Eventually, everyone becomes a winner. Now, the only way you lose is if you quit. And that's because the one that didn't win this time came back and tried again. Catch that. Blessings to you, my friend. This is Duno. I'm out.